if we can catch up with David. Something out of here. Phone out of Halton, and we're going to head back towards West Lafayette, and just slowly work our way around. I'm using Yackle right now, taking a look at it. And this is, I went ahead and got the advanced version. And honestly, I'm not sure what everybody sees in it. I'm not seeing anything that's really sticking out as all that. Maybe somebody can convince me or tell me what it is that makes it so good. I don't have any of the talkie telling me how high I am and so forth, because I pretty much know that information. I've used it before and listened to that. It'd be good to see aircraft in the area, but we normally don't have too many aircraft in the area. I don't see where you can actually adjust anything to make a different looking screen really that exciting here. Something that said there's one aircraft, but it doesn't show where it is. Aircraft 85 miles per hour, 1,299 feet, 18.6 miles away, and in the opposite way.
Okay.
Doing about 26, 27 miles an hour. I just switched back over to the Fly Sky High. It just seems a lot friendlier. Let's see if we can see what the little windsock is saying to us. Talk to us, windsock. Talk to us. It's just a little breeze. It's not much of anything. It's cool down here. Definitely cool.